For people living thousands of years ago, the sun suddenly vanishing from the sky was a pretty alarming experience, so it's no wonder that ancient people came up with all sorts of different explanations for both solar and lunar eclipses and tried to understand when they might happen again. About 5,000 years ago, people in what is now England lugged about 100 massive stones through the countryside to build a structure we now call Stonehenge. It's mostly composed of an inner ring of large stones and an outer ring of smaller stones, and if you stand in the center of the rings, the sun appears to rise behind this stone on the summer solstice, which shows that Stonehenge was built for watching the sky. There is also a ring of 56 post holes surrounding the monument that, by moving posts from hole to hole around the circle to track the positions of the sun and moon, could theoretically have been used to track the timing of lunar eclipses, but Stonehenge's builders didn't leave behind an instruction manual, so scientists still have a lot of questions about what the builders' intentions were.